What's up, everybody? Just got done raining for first time today, pretty much. So I'm gonna go back and try and catch me a couple bass before it comes back. I'll catch up with you guys in a couple minutes.
This is the second time at this lake. I'm really trying to work this top water in here. This is the second time I've had a fish on and I've lost it just due to me not setting the hook right. But I've been using this little yellow frog right here. Works great. Let's see if I can get him back on.
Terrible cast. Oh, got a tree fish.
exactly where I want it.
So I'm having a lot of problems walking this frog like I would with my medium heavy stick. It just isn't made for it. I think I might go try and re-spool my bait caster real quick and try and come back out here before it starts raining again. I don't think I'm going to be able to throw a crankbait in here because there's a lot of wood and stuff underneath the water and it's just a really dirty pond. But at least now I know they're here and they're loving this top water right now, so should have them on soon. For right now, we out.